second time, we broke out the pig leather, we picked out the side of the well. And what a machine it is. We'll get into that in just a second. But let's walk through some standard 101 steps to do it.
Yeah, now if you haven't been around one for a while, you've never seen really a pig setup. Go through real quick. Got a ground here. And once I push my pedal, I'm going to strike an arc right into this tungsten to my base metal, form that loop, and that's going to create all the heat, you know, eventually the fire to melt my metal. Well, then I've got to come back with a filler rod, depending on what you're welding, you know, steel, stainless steel, aluminum, you name it. Now, as soon as I depress my pedal and I strike an arc between my tungsten and the base table, creating my electrical loop, I can start melting that metal really quickly, but I've got to fill it with my filler rod. So depending on what you're welding, whether it's steel or aluminum or the thickness, you take your filler rod and you can start dropping beads down